So last week I talked about 5 of the best and free plugins that I had discovered in the past 1 month. And out of those 5 plugins, there was one that stood out more than the rest. And that was VAULTS by the Crow Hill company. Now I just talked about it less than briefly when I showed it off in the video, but I felt that the plugin was so good that it deserved to have a video of its own. So that's what we're gonna do today. I'm gonna try and make a beat using all the sounds from VAULTS so you can see just how good of a plugin it actually is. So this is the VAULTS plugin. Looks pretty simple, looks pretty cool. But something that I mentioned in the previous video was that this plugin could be a potential candidate to go against Labs. That's right, I said it. So right now, this is still in the beta testing phase. That's why it says VAULTS beta. And there's only 4 sounds. Attic Grand, R&D Strings, Celestatone, and Shimmer Guitar. Now, Shimmer Guitar was the latest sound. They just added it like a month back or something. And as you can see, there's still 2 more slots here to be filled. So I'm expecting a new sound pretty soon and a lot more after that. I think that'll be the end of the beta. And then when they launch the full version, maybe we'll get even more sounds, which would be amazing. So yeah, right off the bat, this is what the Attic Grand sounds like. Now it's not a soft piano like a lab soft piano. It still sounds pretty neat for a free plugin. The piano itself isn't what got my attention. It was the effect. So if you can see here, it says reverse. So what that means is if you turn up this knob and if you play something, there's a really cool reverse effect. Below the reverse and the offset, there are 4 knobs. Smash, Hair, Echo, and Splash. Weird names, but they're actually just the Crow's version of universal effects. Meaning, Smash is basically the drive effect. And Hair, from what I understood, it's basically noise. With Hair on 100, there's this little windy, dusty noise in the back. I guess it just adds to the texture of the piano. And finally, we have Echo and Splash. Echo is the VAULTS version of delay, which is kind of obvious. And Splash is VAULTS version of reverb. And the little arrow here indicates the direction the effects are moving. So if it's like this towards the right, the piano gets delayed first and then reverbed. If you switch it around, it gets reverbed first and then delayed. So you can experiment with that and see exactly what you like. So I'm just gonna go ahead and try to make something with the Attic Grand piano. That's the Attic Grand piano. So next we'll just open up another VAULTS. And we'll go for the next sound, which is R&D strings. But before we do that, I just want to lay down a good melody. So we'll move on to the sound after this one, which is the Celestatone. This is what it sounds like. It's a beautiful chime tone, I guess, for lack of a better word. This is easily my favorite sound of the whole plugin. Even if I end up not using the other sounds, this is something that I'll always come back to. So over here, we have the tremolo and the swarm knob. So this is what the tremolo sounds like. It has that little side-chained wobble effect. This is what swarm does. It basically adds a whole shimmer reverb to the end of it. So it becomes a pad. I, for one, am gonna turn all of this down. Shoop, shoop. Oh, that's perfect. It has that little, tiny little tingle at the end.
My spider senses are starting to tingle.
So below that, we have 4 knobs again. This time it's tone, hammer, echo, and splash. Echo and splash, you already know. I don't need to explain that. Tone is, I think it's like a low pass, high pass thing. See, if you turn it up to 100, it has less lows. It's mostly the highs. And then if it's on 0, you have the full sound. Hammer, this is a very interesting one. I put it on 0. And if I put it on 100, it becomes more percussive. I think I'll leave it at like 30. And that's Celestitone. So using Celestitone, I'm gonna lay down a melody for this piano progression. Now that we have these two, move on to the third vault, the R&D strings. Just like last time, I have no idea what R&D stands for. I thought it was research and development, but that doesn't really make any sense. This has got to be the fullest sounding strings I've ever heard from a free plugin, labs included. So for the effects, we have the timbre. It affects the tone, basically. And then we have glisten. Glisten also acts like a shimmer plugin. It affects the tail of the sound. Then below that, the four knobs, echo and splash. Echo and splash are repeating throughout all the sounds. The first two are what actually differs. We have sub, which I think it affects the sub frequencies of the strings.
Well, duh.
It gives the sound a little bit more body. And then we have pris. Which is, I'm guessing, VAULTS version of a flanger effect. Not a big fan of that sound in general, but even less of a fan on strings. So we're just gonna keep that off. The one little thing that I don't like about this sound is the fact that you can't really adjust the attack of the sound. So it's always like... it's always gonna be a swell. It's not gonna be like a sharp attack. But this works too. And let's see what I can make with this. That's it. That's all I can do with this. And now we're gonna move on to our fourth vault and our final sound, the shimmer guitar. This is probably one of the most ambient guitars I've ever heard. That's what it sounds like on its own. There's a shimmer effect on it. If you turn it up, it basically becomes a pad. I love this sound. And for the effects, we have the drive and the mod. The drive will boost the sound. We have the mod. I think it stands for modulation, but I'm not sure what it does. Oh, it's a phaser effect, I guess. I think I'm gonna be using this as a pad, because that sounds really good. I'm just gonna hold down these two notes, which is the inverted version of the root note and the fifth note of the scale that I'm playing in, which is D major, I think. And we're just gonna keep this very low in the mix because it stands out a little too much. So these four sounds are what VAULTS has to offer. Really high quality sounds for the price of free. Okay guys, like and subscribe if you like this video. Please leave a comment about what you think of the plugin. I'd love to know what you guys think. I love interacting with you and hearing what you have to say. And I learn a lot of new things as well talking to you guys. And make sure to go and check out last week's video. You'll find 5 plugins, including this, that are gonna be very useful to your beat making in 2024. And I guess that's it. I'll see you next week.